Hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry for not posting for 4 weeks. I know I said in my last video that I would try to post more videos since it was summer vacation. But now summer is over, school has started for me, and I have only posted one video during my break. I have been losing motivation to post videos lately, even on TikTok. So I'm sorry for my inactivity. I don't know how many videos I can post for the rest of the year cause, like I said, school has started and it's taking a lot of my time. The only reason I'm able to make this video right now is because school is suspended because of a storm. So yay, thank you storm. Anyway, this video will be a ranking of a group's most popular song. I got inspired by those bad K-pop songs tier list, and I wanted to do one as well. But instead of bad K-pop songs, it's gonna be the good ones. Oh, and when I say the group's most popular song, I meant the ones with the most views on YouTube. Fun fact, I was actually planning on making a tier list video back when I was still playing HSR, and it was an HSR character tier list. But I decided to scrap the idea because I didn't have the motivation to do the video at the moment. So here's the tier list. This tier means the song is great. No wonder it's so popular. This tier means the song is good. I can understand its hype. This tier means the song is the most popular song of the group, but the group is kinda not that popular. And this tier means the song is not that good to me. I'm not saying it's horrible at all. This tier was supposed to be the worst one. It means that I don't get the hype of the song, and I think the group has better songs that deserves the same hype as this song. But ignore this one because I never used it, lol. So let's start the video, shall we? Starting with... I remember hearing the teaser for this song and getting excited for its release. It has definitely one of the best instrumentals of all time, and that's the best part of it. This deserves to be at the top for sure. This song was what got me into K-pop, and Kepler was the first group I stand. The song, in my opinion, is catchy and the instrumentals were very good, towards the chorus specifically. And the impact this song had when it first released, I'm just so sad that Kepler never had another massive hit like that again. Now you might think that I'm biased for putting this at the top because my ULT group is Twice, but that's not true. I really do love this song, in fact, it's my third favorite Twice song. I promise y'all that I didn't put this in the top for any favoritism reasons, lol. I'll put this one in the second tier. Jennie's rap is cool, the pre-chorus is amazing, and the chorus is catchy. My only problem with the song is the ending. I really think they could have made it better, but the rest of the song is good. That's all. I originally wanted to put this at the top, but I decided against it. I actually don't know why. Maybe it's because I've been listening to it so much recently that I got kinda sick of it, lol. It definitely deserves its popularity though. ISA's part was revolutionary. Top 2 of my favorite disbandment songs ever. I so wish I became a K-pop stan earlier because I missed out on so many eras. GFRIND would have been one of my ULT groups. Ryujin's shoulder dance and the dance break are one of the most iconic things in K-pop. So I can see why it's so popular, but for me, the song is only okay. Yes, it's good, but there is something about the song that I don't like that I can't really put my finger in it. I consider this to be my favorite AESPA song before, but that's only because I wanted to stand the group, and this was the only title track of theirs that I found enjoyable. But then Supernova came out, so now I have a new favorite song of theirs. I still love the song though. I made a mistake. I thought Surprised Face was still their most popular song, but I went ahead and checked the views and then Dice has 2 million views more than Surprised Face. So I'm sorry for that mistake, but anyway, I've always loved OO. I pretended to hate it because everyone else was hating it. Genie's verse and that one part in the choreography made me love the song, and I'm proud to say I was a OO enjoyer since day one. I like this song. The concept is great. The vibes is giving Barbie, and it's fun, which I love. Although, I didn't like that Kim Kardashian and Ariana part. I just feel like it was unnecessary. One of my favorite summer songs in K-pop. It's so cute, and the rap makes it even better. This is the only song I'm gonna put in the third tier. I'm not sure how popular or unpopular Triples is. They did win the Rookie of the Year award at MAMA, and when they debuted, I saw a lot of people comparing them to NewJeans. But I haven't seen anyone talk about them anymore lately. So again, I'm not really sure if they're popular or not. But what I am sure about is that this song deserves to have more than 30 plus million views. My God, this video is already 8 minutes long. I don't want the video to be 12 minutes long, so let's speed things up. Amazing debut song. I, again, wish I became a K-pop stan earlier because if I was, then this group would have been one of my ults. OT12 reunion win? The best RV song, no doubt about it. This concept really fits them well, and the song sounds amazing. First song in the Not For Me tier. I remember when I first listened to this, I was like, it's okay. Maybe if I ice into it more, I might like it. So then I listened to it more and more and more and more and more, then I was like, okay, this song sucks. I'm sorry for the Everglow fans watching this. I really want to stan a boy group. All the groups I stan are girl groups, so last year I said to myself, for 2024, I'm going to try to listen to BG songs. I need to venture out in the K-pop world and listen to new groups instead of listening to the same 5 groups over and over again. I really wanted to stan Stray Kids, mostly because of this guy right here. So I listened to their most popular song, which is God's Menu and TBH. It wasn't good at all. Felix's part was the only good part of the song. Maybe this wasn't the best song to start off with? Anyway, I should probably listen to their other songs. Maybe those will convince me to stan them. The other BG I wanted to stan was TXT. I listened to their most popular song and it did not disappoint, but I'm only putting it in the second tier because something about the song just feels empty. I don't know, but I just feel like they could have added more to it. Anyway, I'm a MOA now. Finally made it to the last song. Amazing song. I already like three of their title tracks already. Maybe I should listen to Froma's 9 more. Here is the complete list. I'm finally done with this video. I didn't expect this video to be 11 minutes long. I'm currently typing this while in online class. So I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next time.